Hey, my name is Caleb Douglas with the Temple of Pentecost, and I want to take a few minutes to share with you an exciting ministry for young single adults called The Bridge. The Bridge focuses on personal growth, spiritual development, community evangelism, and connection with like-minded singles. The goal of The Bridge is to mobilize this generation by helping them reach their maximum potential in the kingdom of God. Whether you're in college or pursuing your career, this is a time of transition, and transition, although exciting, can be difficult. This is a time in your life where you realize that there are no guarantees and the only thing you can count on is God. That's why it's so important to stay connected to Him. The Bridge meets every Wednesday night at 7:30 at the Temple of Pentecost. We also employ activities and events on a regular basis to provide social interaction and awesome fun. So bring your coffee mug and join us this Wednesday night for a great time of relevant, practical teaching from the Bridge leadership of Jeff and Heidi Cecil, as well as Gilbert and Deborah Basco. Join us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and remember, there's always a place for you at the Temple of Pentecost.